Here's a nice little acoustic version of the song Don't Look Back in Anger for my pal Rosie. I'm doing it on capo fourth just to suit my voice, but the chords remain the same on open strings. If you try to do this with the Oasis album from which it is taken, which is What's the Story of Morning Glory, you will find yourself out of tune. That's not your fault, that's the band's fault, because they're in tune with each other, but they're not in tune with standard tuning. So best thing to do is try and find an acoustic version of Noel Gallagher doing it on his own, and you'll find that this one works. But as I say, open strings normally. I'm doing it on fourth to suit my voice. So your chords are C's, F major sevens, E sevens, G's, F's, F minors. And I think that's about your lot. So starting as it does on the C, going straight to the F major sevens like that. So count us off. One, two. The eye of your mind, don't you know you might find better place to play? You said that you'd never be all the things that you see slowly fade away. So I started a revolution from my heart. Beside the fireplace, take that look from off your face, 'cause you ain't ever gonna burn my heart out. So Sally can wait, she knows it's too late as we're walking on by. Rock and roll band, throw it all away. Gonna start a revolution from my office. Set the brains I had went to my head. Step outside, 'cause summertime's in blue. Stand up beside the fireplace, take that look from off your face. So